So I received this comment over here on a previous video where I was showing my style evolution, and I figured since I'm getting ready to go out, why not show you guys a quick tutorial. Now, for this tutorial, it's pretty straightforward. You will notice that I am wearing our patented hijab bodysuit, also known as the Amida body. And the wonderful thing about the Amida body, as you can see, it is an all-in-one hijab. It has your underscarf, it's covered in the back, it has the neck. It comes with sleeves and sleeveless as well, so that way you can pair it with virtually any outfit you can imagine and rest assured that you will not be exposed. So once you have that as your base layer, wearing hijab becomes pretty easy actually. So take your favorite hijab. I'm a big fan of Georgette scarves these days since I don't have to worry about anything showing through, and you're good to go. No pins required. So that's your friendly tip from Rook.
So I'm gonna do the tutorial everyone's asking for. This is just for video purposes, so I don't show my neck. So you need an underscarf, a pin. You can use a safety pin, and then this scarf, the silk scarf. Oh, and people ask for measurements, so here are the measurements of the scarf. So first you're gonna wear the underscarf and you wear it like this. Okay, scarf is like a square, so you get one point of the end of the opposite side and then the other, and then you make it like a triangle, okay? It's like this, and you get it, just get it like this, okay? And now you fix it. You either make, like, let the underscarf show or hide the underscarf. I hid it. So once you have it on, you get from the sides of the hijab and just do this, and you pin it, okay? So once it's like this, you just tie it like this. And then ta-da!